The goal of the next few sections is to actually do a competition with our attachments. And first we start with a very interesting task to extend this attachment to an attachment that could handle 3 objects.
Find this and more tutorials at FLLCasts.com.